Apple reveals the company's upcoming and widely rumored iPhone X Plus handset is a bigger screened version of the current iPhone X. Line illustrations covered in the most recent iOS 12 beta pass sky with foundation, found by iOS designer Guilherme Rambo, demonstrate the general outline of iPhone X Plus, also a square and peculiar 2018 iPad Pro. While the leaked images seem to demonstrate that the new iPhone X Plus setup for dispatch with a taller and marginally big screen than the first iPhone X, the leaks reveal the true depth camera notch remains same. However, the pattern's outline includes a changed plan contrasted with Apple's iPhone X. In particular, the iPhone X Plus notch terminates in the correct point, much the same as the actual iPhone X plan. Specifications: the standard speed and spec knocks will apply in the coming iPhone handset, and the cameras will get an upgrade, but the hardware design is probably going to remain to a great unchanged. iOS 12 should take off at the meantime. Alongside an invigorated 5.8-inch iPhone X, the company foreseen to present the 6.5-inch iPhone X Plus come with OLED display, and a 6.1-inch model will use conventional LCD tech. The iPhone X Plus will have a screen resolution of 2688x1242 pixels. In addition to iPhone, Apple revealed an image of the upcoming iPad Pro in the iOS 12 beta code that's suggesting Apple's next slate will land with thin bezels and no home button, just like the iPhone X. Earlier iOS beta uncovered an iPad line demonstrating a bezel-less tablet without any Apple trademark home button. Remarkably, the specific biometric feature will integrate it into a side bezel. While Apple expected to unveil the next generation of iPhones in next month,